All right, yo, what up, guys? It's Matt here, and I'm playing some of this today. Hold on, it'll show up. Whatever. Metro 2033. There it is, finally pops up. I've played some of it already. I'm playing some more. Okay. Suck a big meat fucker. Fuck you, suck a huge. Whoa. I don't like you guys. Off. Try and do something. Oh, I suck a dick. Hold on. Chill real quick. Right, whatever. I'm gonna run back to these guys real quick. Man, you fucking peasant. Can one of y'all come with me? Just so I can fucking do this map right here. Fuck off. Fucking dickhead. Too big. Okay. Hold on, let me run out my gun real quick. Alright. Oops. Didn't it tell me to go this way? Yeah, see, it's telling me to go this way. Oh, now I know what it meant. Come on, just explode already. Really? How the fuck did I die? Oh, hell no. Nah. Oh, fuck. I have to go get it again, huh? Oh, no, I don't. Okay, thank God. The fuck? I have to like dip. That's why it probably gives me time. Fuck off.
Small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, don't take the detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. The Reds are another story. They are building a new society. Complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the blacksmith. Mention my name, he'll give you a hand.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry for shooting. Oh, fuck are you doing? Oh shit. Hey, dope.
Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Atyom.
Bye, ho. Don't need you.
Calgary Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made.
Skull. Okay, this way we're going, I guess.
Cole, who goes there? Stand still.
Hey, listen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Thank you, fuckers. Oh, how? Sure.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades.
Hey, come on.
The enemy never sleeps.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
Right, all right. Quietly.
Shoot!
Run!
Shit! Win! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Come on! Follow me!
Careful, idiot!
Really?
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Oh, I wanted to pick up ammo.
Still a goat left in our world. That day he was with me. I had been rescued by Hans' friend Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield. The front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced.
Your seat won't be first class, so you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Your gun is better, but if you insist, throw your junk. Agreed. Are you joking? Yours is everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas.
The train is on schedule and it's not waiting for you. It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him. See that luggage hold? Get into it.
Where?
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Safe in there. You wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not us. No first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. And he goes straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
I don't like the way they fucking sounded about that. At all. What the fuck? Oh shit. Now they're boarding on now. Oh, I'm just gonna skip that.
Even the apocalypse.
The fuck? It's all a fucking bunch of retards.
Thank you. himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Quit your yapping! Emo's money and will pay in advance! A full clip to each man! But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy!
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
The party teaches that only the communist doctrine can show the poor path through the tunnels. Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our metro and humanity. Only beneath the red...
Ah!
fuck. I knew it. Oh, fuck. I don't know where to go, bro. What the fuck?
Teach of the two-headed mutants of the field one. And so much for the entertainment.
Silence, I say! Get your shit together! Follow me!
Here's my wages. I'm just afraid it won't last this long. You will die broke.
Enough with the talking! Get out! Form up!
Fuck y'all, man. Alright, if y'all enjoy this video, leave a like. Oh, that fucking weird ending right there, huh? I don't understand where to go, to be honest with y'all. I don't know where to go. I'll find out eventually. But yeah, if you liked the video, leave a like. If you're a new viewer, you're a new person that came to my channel, please subscribe. Comment down below if y'all want to see another one. And I hope y'all enjoy. Peace.